Alright, we're gonna leave off. Hello. Follow this big monkey. That's a whole ground rumble. Where are we going? What's in here? Nothing. That's actually really annoying. Sounds like he's got water in his feet.
Sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Okay. Can I get over there? Yeah. Oh, I have to go through this. Okay, let's see the pattern. No pattern, just whoa. Run. Something's gonna happen. I don't trust it.
Are you lost?
Uh oh. Where'd that come from? Up top. Oh fuck, he's on top. He can't see me. Will he turn around? Closer.
Hey kid, come on down. We're only trying to help.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
That's correct.
Don't be scared. Give up.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
I got that one. I can't even grab that one. Elevator? It's taking me down. I don't want to go down. Pizza.
From a leading Fazbear publication and scientists, 100% of those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun Faz fact.
Took me all the way down here. Get back in. What if I press that one? But again.
Did you know that bears like pizza sauce more than honey? It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This
okay.
has been another fun Faz fact.
I stuff. I'm back where I started. Is that an elevator right there? Can I go in here? No. Can I get away from them? Laser blast. Okay. Oh, go away, go away. Don't know what that is. Oh, shit. Ah, no, go away, go away. Is that it here? Yes. What am I gonna do?
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
That guy made the shits. Can't run. No. Don't come here. No. No. Go away. Let's go back up. It's a fucking rabbit. Can't ha.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
There's the button on the main stage. Oh shit. Where am I there? Huh? I must be there. Down there again. There's no other way to go, it's just that way. Ah, shit. Gotta go. Well, that's annoying.
Who wants candy?
long as you stay there. Ah, fuck, they all see me. Gotta get to the button.
Great job, Superstar. Just push that button. Ooh. Lift will take us to add parts and service.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me!
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
What are you doing to him? Okay. Oh, is there a save point? No?
Please take this map. Take a map.
Fuck.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing!
Yeah, it's annoying. So annoying.
Locked. I wonder if there's a way around.
Oh, okay.
Not again.
You go away. Go away. Fucking hell, don't do that. Better do this. Just in case. I want that though. What is it? What is it? Stolen property. Okay.
It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
What's
that? Are you lost?
Where are you? What's in here? Bits and pieces.
Just moved.
Yes, it did.
Are you
you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Things only move and you're not looking. Did that get you? They're everywhere.
You are nothing.
Can I close the door? No. Okay. What's the point of this room? Where am I? Right there. I have to go somewhere. I'm gonna walk off. Okay, so they're all after me. So I'm safe. No? Yep, it's that annoying thing again. I'm out of stamina. I know where I'm going. That's what I need. Charge my flashlight. That's better. Yay. Alright, no more running. Fuck yeah, save that.
Earlier and locked him up and lost and found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the fast watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until parts and service can slap your casing on the new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this!
I suppose I gotta put them back together. I gotta find a way of doing it. Open. No. Yay!
Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Soon. I'm getting all this. I'll use that save point as well. Now I'll let you out. Oh, that's not cool. That was a wanker. Oh, all these guys are gonna come out, aren't they? As soon as I do something.
Are you lost?
Any secrets? That one's flickering, like something in it. Yay. Right. Isn't this?
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure.
Yeah, let's have a look at him.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
Protective cylinder? Where do you find all that shit? No?
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
Ah, lucky I saved. What am I looking for? You got something? No? What's this? Nothing? Nothing?
Service. Please select your desired. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
I have no idea. What protective cylinder? Hi. Just stand there.
What they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure.
Okay.
To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Simon says.
Good.
Yay.
Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
Okay.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Fucking hell, it's right behind me.
This causes us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Oh, yay.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes, and Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Oh, I gotta jump out to do that. Jump back in. Bet you doesn't last long, does it? It's already dying. Which door? Find a pass. No. There, she's gone. Get into any of them. Number five. That's where I need to go. Let's see if that's true. Try it. that it? It's gotta be in here.
Freddy, I found the party pass!
Well done.
Give party pass to staff bots to unlock areas of the pizza plagues.
Oh crap! It's that horrible moon thing again!
Quick, find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map.
Let me in.
Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phaserblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once.
Great. How do I use it?
Just give it to a party bot. They usually stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes. If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map.
Look how creepy that is. What are you looking at? Follows you around.